This is INN. After repeated requests, we have decided as the Imperium to respond and provide comment on today's legacy state of the Alliance. I am the official Imperium spokesman, Fountain Frank. Before I do that, we're going to listen to it together. Now, obviously, this was a 45-minute presentation, so we have distilled this down to the most important parts, the most truthful, the most interesting, the most forthright parts for you. Let's listen together.
I know it sucks if your ship is stuck.
Alright, so I'll start with some of the questions.
I need a beer.
It's not that simple, unfortunately.
It's never that simple.
Crepes, guys, you're brave.
Yeah, but
bearing in mind. So as for the test, it's not that simple. It's not that simple. Not that simple. Test. It's not that simple. It's not that simple.
Never that simple.
Test. I feel like I'm getting trolled here. Bearing in mind, I'm getting trolled here. Test. Getting trolled here. Getting trolled here. Test. Getting trolled here. Getting trolled here.
What the absolute fuck was that?
It's not that simple, unfortunately.
It's never that simple.
Crepes, guys, your grammar is terrible.
Yeah, but
bearing in mind. So as Proga had already said.
Thanks for coming, guys. Appreciate it.